Hi everyone! I have a brand new course for you, HTMX The Practical Guide. Because over the last couple of months, I've been working with HTMX quite a bit, and I have to say, it's amazing. It's an amazing JavaScript library that actually helps you avoid writing JavaScript code, front-end JavaScript code, I should say. Because the idea behind HTMX is that in its core, it helps you send AJAX requests, so behind the scenes, HTTP requests to fetch new data, and it then will take the response of those requests and update the DOM with that response data, but it does all that without you writing any JavaScript code, though you can still add code if you need to, and I also cover that in my course, but you don't need to. Instead, you put special attributes on elements to make sure that when those elements get clicked or a form gets submitted, a request gets sent, and you then control where the response data should be rendered to. And that data, when working with HTMX, is not JSON data, but instead HTML data. So the idea in the end is that you render the to-be-rendered HTML code, or that you prepare the to-be-rendered HTML code right on the server to which you sent the request, and then HTMX picks up that response data, that response HTML code, and inserts it into the existing page. And I'll teach you all these HTMX features and how to use them and how to use more advanced features in detail and of course with help of practical examples in this course. And therefore, if you're looking for a powerful yet easy to use solution for building your next web project, your next full stack web project where React might be overkill or where you maybe want to try something new, HTMX is the right choice for you. And even if you don't take that course, though I of course would be happy if you do, but even if you don't take it, definitely give HTMX a try. It is amazing. Now, of course, to take the course, you can follow the link below the video because you'll get a nice discount with that link. And therefore, I'd love to welcome you on board of this course. Like all my courses, this course comes with a 30-day money-back guarantee. And of course, it's included in the Pro subscription if you are an active subscriber. So, what are you waiting for? Hopefully, we see each other in the course.